Well, let's take a look at I Can See Clearly Now. It's great because it uses the chord 4, followed by chord 1, 4, chord 5. Interestingly, a flattened chord 7. A few blues notes, a few seventh notes. What about changing the style a little bit? Learn with the Maestro online. Put your twist on the songs that you love.